Every Christmas, the people of my village tell a story about how a little girl, many years ago, saved our village and everyone in it. Not with a sword or with an army, but with a song. Winters back then were very hard, made even harder by a mountain dragon who lived on the highest peak above the village. It was the roaring of this dragon that loosened the high snows every winter and sent avalanches crashing down the mountain. But however much the villagers feared the mountain dragon and the avalanches she caused, they refused to give up their homes. Every Christmas Day, as a symbol of their defiance, they made a procession of great noise to show the mountain dragon that no amount of avalanches was going to scare them away. The villagers called this annual procession the Drumming of the Mountain Dragon. And on every Christmas Eve, rather than wrapping presents or singing carols, every household was busy instead preparing instruments for the morning's procession. In one of these houses, along with her mummy and puppy and her two big brothers, there lived a little girl called Mimi. Mimi was small for her age and quiet for her family. In fact, her family was so loud and she was so quiet that when she spoke, they often never heard her at all. So often that she'd given up trying altogether. For years now, no one in the village had heard Mimi's voice. Not even Mimi herself.
let go of your fears, safe in your bedroom with your family near. Close your eyes, dear one, and breathe in sweet sleep, with the snow at the window falling softly and deep. With the snow at the window falling softly and deep. Dream now, my dear one, of a life without tears, and the love that will hold you through all of your years.
Thank you. can see who we are. You can see what we share. Come now, my dear friends, and let go of your fears. Safe 'neath our mountain with our families near. Let go of your fears.
Saved the villagers too, not just from the mountain dragon, but also from their years of fear and the terrible avalanches their drumming had brought down upon them. And so our story began, our yearly telling of how the bravery and kindness of a little girl brought to our village through music and song not just peace, but also understanding.